This is never intentionally done to a bike, but sadly, this is the reality of many women every day. Be wicked enough to fight for what's right.